A lot of issues and controversies have been roaming around, which include celebrities. One of the latest news includes James Harden and Lil Baby. There had been a report that the two were stopped by the cops in Paris. Let's know more about this issue. Here is Lil Baby and James Harden stopped by cops in Paris. Report says rapper arrested. By the way, make sure to click that subscribe button to stay up to date with all our engaging videos and use that trigger finger by smashing that like button. Now, let's get into it.
To thank you for watching this video, we're offering you an absolutely free training webinar. Do you want to learn the secret of improving all aspects of your life and unlocking what you're really capable of? The legendary Bob Proctor spent over 57 years learning this one thing and is hosting a free webinar where he reveals what he's learned and what actually works. He'll teach you the law of compensation, a secret only the mega wealthy know of but not taught in our educational system, and the impression of increase, the law of laws that will increase areas in all aspects of your life, whether it be in health, relationships, or wealth. Right now, the first 200 people to use the link below will get access to this free webinar. Now, let's get back to the video.
Dominique Elmyne Jones, or most commonly known as Lil Baby, is a known American rapper, singer, and songwriter. He's known to be friends with James Harden, a popular and hard-to-beat basketball player who plays for the Brooklyn Nets. Harden is still recovering from hamstring strain after the playoffs between the Bucks, and yet the two were spotted traveling all the way to Paris, France. They went to Paris to attend the Paris Fashion Week. The fun time of the two was cut off when their car was spotted and they searched by Paris police officers. It was said on the report that the police officers were intrigued with the smell of the car that was parked, and the smell coming out of it seemed to be marijuana. Lil Baby was inside the car with another person while James Harden was standing on the street near the parked car. The police questioned the people inside the car, which included Lil Baby and another man. It was on Avenue Montague, a well-known Paris and a thruffare that runs through the upmarket 8th arrondissement close to the Champs-Élysées, where the two were questioned. James Harden is out of the picture, but then he tried to intervene when the police questioned his friend, and that's why he was frisked by them. On a video that's been circulating, James was seen with the Paris police officer, and he seems to be clueless and does not understand why they're being arrested. The incident happened on the 8th of July, 2021, around 4:30 p.m. their local time. The police were correct in their accusations of the smell of cannabis that was coming out of the car as the two famous celebrities. They found a stash of marijuana in the glove box. The stash of marijuana weighed over 20 grams. There was also another man involved, but he was not publicly identified. Lil Baby was arrested together with the other man, who was mentioned, but after being frisked, the basketball star James Harden was released without charge, since he was not in the car at the moment they were caught and he just intervened with the questioning. Looking at Lil Baby's past life, his career started in 2017. It took him a year to be popular. His breakthrough was in 2018. There's been a lot of collaborations between him and other wonderful artists, and just last year he topped the charts with his second studio album titled My Turn. Now he's a famous young rapper with a lot of things still ahead of him, which he could definitely achieve in the future. As of today, he's won 10 platinum awards and became a multi-millionaire singer-songwriter, and of course a rapper. His overwhelming charisma and wonderful music attracts many fans and viewers. Little did we know, growing up was never easy for Dominique Elmyne Jones. He was raised by her mother alone. He did not grow up with a silver spoon, rather he strived because of poverty. With her mother only one working to feed the family, he experienced hunger and a lack of a lot of things together with his two sisters and one brother. Food stamps and government assistance is their way of survival. Lil Baby also had some crime-related deeds, and those are all because of poverty. At early as 12 years old, Lil Baby was arrested because of his idea of breaking into his neighbor's house in Atlanta and was charged by the police for burglary. Then he was put in a local juvenile detention and was locked up for almost 10 days. He also became a drug dealer and was about to drop off from school just to be able to be a full-time drug dealer. He was not able to get his high school diploma due to the fact that he always gets suspended, even though he was able to pass all the exams. There were a few more arrests which were related to dangerous drug possession. The most terrible arrest that he has been through was when he was seen with marijuana possession. He was charged with theft, which put him in jail for 2 years. And this happened when he was just 18 years old.
To thank you for watching this video, we're offering you an absolutely free training webinar. Have you ever wondered how to end procrastination and self-sabotage so you can unleash your full potential to live the life you deserve? Number one best-selling author and high-performance coach Peter Sage is hosting a free webinar where he'll teach you how to increase your wealth with less time and struggle, and also how to hyper-boost your growth and success so you can finally break out of any rut you find yourself in. Right now, Peter and his team are offering a free $100 gift to anyone who doesn't find his webinar as the best use of their time within the last 5 years. Now, let's get back to the video.
The first lawyer whom he got was not able to lessen the years he would spend in prison, which made him look for another lawyer. His second lawyer at the time was able to bargain with his time in jail. Under Lil Baby's probation, he would be locked up for 6 months to a year, but then the rapper violated rules during the probation period and ended up with 2 years in jail. The four-cornered cell made him realize a lot of things. In an interview, he said that he felt like he was treated like an animal. He was really upset and said that he might not have a leash like a dog, but he got her hands tied with handcuffs, and he may not be in a cage, but the prison was his human cage. This event made a dramatic change in his life. While in jail, Quality Music Peas and Coach K, who happened to be his close friends, encouraged him to try and pursue a career in rapping and music. Young Thug at the moment was on his way to a successful career and helped him pay his first ever studio session. This was changed his life forever and got his wonderful career to start. He started to change and look for a good cause of his existence. He may not have a good start, but his career is getting its way to success. With the latest issue, Lil Baby and the other man have been released from jail later that day, but they have been charged for transporting drugs and paid a fine for using it. The rapper also posted on Instagram thanking people for checking in on him. He also mentioned about the concert. On the other hand, James Harden also did not have a good start. In his young age, at around 9 years old, his father got arrested because of drugs and he was left alone with his mom. These times were not safe for him, and to stop James from getting involved in anything that's not good, his mom got him into basketball and they started his wonderful career. In the recent issue that he and Lil Baby are currently facing, James was not arrested, rather, he was frisked by the police. The two, as we know, are in Paris, France, where they will be joining the Paris Fashion Week. In European countries, especially in Paris, France, legalizing or decriminalizing the use of marijuana was largely resisted. This is contrast with other European nations, and the restrictions of marijuana usage is strictly implemented. The French government issued a fining system to those people who are seen to possess marijuana. Fines depend on how much marijuana you possess. The new fining system would cost the arrested to pay £200 for 100 grams of cannabis, but before they're fined £1,000 and would spend 1 year behind bars. This is why the government is very careful regarding these issues and the matters. Not if you're a famous celebrity, as long as you see you violating the rules, you'll be charged. This is what happened to James Harden and Lil Baby. The good thing is that James Harden was not arrested and Lil Baby got out immediately. The two may not seem to have good starts in their lives, but their career is proof that every table can be turned. Their past experiences molded the people they are now and the success that they have been reaping. Are you a fan of Lil Baby and James Harden? Share with us your thoughts regarding this issue. What do you think of Lil Baby and James Harden stopped by the cops in Paris? Report says, rapper arrested. Let us know in the comment section down below. And hey, if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel so that we can then continue giving you the best contents. Thank you so much for watching, guys. We really appreciate it. And guess what? We'll see you again, of course, in the next video.